That's it. Whoever knows this card, if trying to get in. She will get, she gets flustered more than Memphis, but I think Memphis's body's like breaking the fuck down. You did 31 minutes over there, yo. But whatever, yeah, I'm just thinking.
I mean, I think no matter what, my thing is, because I think for the both of us, I'm like, okay, you're good in every scenario other than maybe
I'm
a
scared.
Scenario where Memphis or Christmas wins and then
has to cut me over Nicole.
Something like that.
Yeah.
But no, I think that Christmas would cut Nicole over you because I think everything is directed towards me. I think it's like cut her because they're tight. Because I think they said one thing to you.
I played that all season long. You and Nicole, I played that all season. I've dropped that seed all fucking season long.
Yeah.
And it's got us far. And I think, I hope, but I hope Nicole didn't fuck. You know, I know Nicole definitely backed out about me. You were really tight. No, it's really them. Contemplating. I might use it to get rid of Cody to throw her off that she's not really with you. You know, all
but then she didn't use it.
Yeah, but she didn't use it, but. My Christmas tell Nicole, I don't really believe the stuff that Enzo says most of the time.
Yeah, but you gotta like, you also gotta think of like how those, like Nicole is only taking like a bit of that information and then saying it to you.
Man, I know.
You have no idea how that convo was going.
No, I'm gonna talk to Christmas a lot this week because I haven't really, we talked a little bit yesterday, but she just knows, Christmas knows she's in a bad spot because let's say me and you are close, and then you and her are close, you and Nicole, so she knows she's in a bad spot. And I'm like, Christmas, I'm your new Memphis now.
Yeah. Come to me.
Come to me. I'm going to be your new Memphis. Get over here. Come forward. Come hang out.
Leave them. Don't let them hang out. I just think in every scenario, there's a chance that one of us go home, which that was the case.
That's what it is.
That's the case every single week. Like,
especially in five, four.
Bro, I was even thinking,
it's
like,
it's going to be hard for me, you both to get through, bro, yo.
I was thinking
if we don't win the comps.
Ow. I was thinking in the final six, too. I was like, man, I don't think I need this HOH, but what if Memphis wants to get fucking cute and is like, I'm in the HOH, and now I go after Tyler, but now I pull Tyler. Tyler comes down. And now I can put Cody up and I can maybe fucking try to get in Tyler's ear about maybe putting up because, you know, fucking Memphis was just like, I think he was just so full of shit. In that
but he could have won. He could have took a shot at us at the triple eviction too. He put up Nicole.
Yeah, but at the triple eviction he could have, but like there was too many other things. It was like there was Danny still around. There was Tyler still around. Like those were the people that were in front of his fucking pecking order. And now those people are all gone. So I ain't about to sit here and wait and be like, oh, let me see if I am tight with Memphis when I'm walking out the fucking door to go meet Julie. Like, I'm like, yo, you're on the block, bro. You're beat. You're going home.
And then we just take our shot at her next week. Then it's it.
How much you been studying?
I study. I'm going to study a little bit today. I'm going over the POVs in my head now.
What is that, like who played in them?
Yeah. At what stage?